Alright. It's boss time, baby. But what's past the boss door? Huh? A frickin' mirror shard! At the end of all that. Jeez. Quite the nifty little hiding spot. How many of those do we have now? Okay, we're still not at the quota. Well, I have no idea where the rest of them could be hidden. Time to finish what I started, because that's the name of the quest. So I know there's at least one in the Dream Kingdom. There's one in the catacombs. There might be some hidden in the Royal Stairway, and maybe No Man's Land. It still feels like there's a lot missing for how much I already explored. Yep, I knew we were gonna fight you. Yeah, that's what we're fighting. Oh, of course. Just gonna spam that a bunch, are ya? If I could just get on top of you and start spamming you, please. You're just a coward, lady. Okay, I can actually wall jump. I wouldn't have guessed. Wow, you're actually making impossible to damage tank you. That is astonishing. She is aware of my damage tank strategy because I probably do it every cycle. Alright, at least we survived a phase 2. Oh my god, this looks horrible. Well, she is making exact counters against my damage tanking strategy. We have to suffer 2 load screens every time we die. Can't see where I am in all this slashing. You're a coward, lady. God, you're a coward. You cannot add platforming to this fight. God, you cannot add platforming to this fight. Alright, I already give up. Let's just go kill that boss in the Dream Kingdom. Or at least attempt to. Already forgetting the strategy here. There we are. Not fair. All right. It's this one that's real. I can't even tell if I frickin' damaged him. How that hit me. I really like this boss music though. Okay, well, that time I know I landed a clean hit on him. Faster, terrific. God, I hate this guy. Super fast. Wait! Oh, the center doesn't hurt you! Oh, I didn't realize! Oh, that actually makes this a whole lot easier. The center doesn't hurt you. We beat him! Okay, good, it was just three hits. Classic video game style. Oh boy. Glad that's over with. That was an easy boss. Want this whole thing on the map.
Oh, no paloma dará que dé con el endaurame. Mi conomai de endagada era si ondatora que nada.
Someone call it slimy.
Oh, my God, he's so caído.
En gatemato en doca solfo guataca. En ecotoca.
Okay, we've got another boss coming up. Interesting. I will look up where it is. I'm just looking up something else. Okay. I was trying to look at like the other arrow quests, but I'm kind of getting some vague answers. So now I'll just look up this slimy objective. Here. Okay, we're going to the ancient catacombs northern drain. Where's the ancient catacombs? Right here, okay. Oh, northern drain, what do you know? Cool. Alright. That is not far at all. I'm glad we don't have to travel far for that. Okay, what I don't know is where to bring it, actually. What looks like a boss room? Honestly, either these two... Okay, this dead-end room. This dead-end room just smells like a boss room. I bet, like, it's going to be, like, a boss version of these slime dudes. That'll be interesting. Because they're, like, the most common enemy in the game. Yep, definitely a boss room. I think. Oh my god! Oh my god, this is the southern drain! Oh my god, even... The thing I was looking at said, do the northern drain, not the southern drain, and I completely messed that up. I just assumed this whole place would be the northern drain, but... Well, it's actually in a whole place we didn't go to on the map. Well, I'm ashamed of myself for missing that in the first place. But hey, at least going there would have been pointless before, but now we have a reason to go there, because obviously it's going to be where we fight the Slime Queen. Make sure that wasn't a potion. I don't think it was. It was the other place I was blocked off by darkness. Alright, now this smells like a boss room. Oh, you look neat. Time to start damage spamming! Okay, so you just break off into those, a bunch of these blobs. This is awesome. You don't really do that much damage, though, at all. I'll just keep spamming you, friend. Yeah, the blobs don't even explode that widely. Seeing a cool remix of the Catacombs theme. So you're like the true boss of the Catacombs and not What's-His-Face. Are these guys getting damaged by their own droplets? Oh, and we're in darkness, so I can't even use the thingamawatsit. I cannot believe I died to this boss. It just feels so easy. cheap. I love how easily you could farm potions from this boss. Alright, and that'll do it. Still gotta kill the minions, though. Okay, now they're just going past me. God, look at all that stuff on the floor, jeez. Shame that's gonna disappear because I'm not allowed to move and collect it. Well, that's not what I expected. Cool. Well, I can still farm potions from you guys, can't I? Well, that was fun. That was honestly a fun boss. Especially in terms of damage tanking. Oh, I got a music score. What do you know? Ooh, a celestial dragon. Awesome. Okay. How does one use it? How do you use something like that? Maybe it's just like built over my normal weapon or something. I don't know. I gotta look up where to find that now. Okay, the Hero's West Belfry. Which would be what exactly? Okay. Apparently this is like random, it's RNG, and I am not into that. Let's go to the piano place, which thankfully is just a load screen away. What? What? What the frick? Oh my god, I hate this game sometimes. Suddenly, I can't fucking. What the fuck? Yes, because apparently he's not moving anymore. Only 4.4%, not bad. Like, apparently this dragon can appear at any specific location. Like, I kind of got a list of locations, but it's like totally random where he'll appear.
doctor Nesteda.
Neat. Let's try a few of these places. Just a lot of people on this forum were saying this quest is really bad. One possible spot is everybody do the limbo. What about the Eternal Fountain? Because that seems like a noteworthy area to be. Why is this area darkened again? Why? Let's go here first. Try to collect that thing again. So what's this? I think this is one of those collectibles you couldn't pick up because the game is bad. Why'd you fall, you idiot? Limbo is a pretty wide area. Where are the dragons? Spawn that! Goddamn idiot! God, I hate you so much, dude. God, I don't care. I don't think I care about this quest anymore. It's apparently, it's just 100% RNG bull garbage. It's not even saying, like, where in Limbo I should check. Hero's Rest is. Because that was like another example. Like another example is the Cradle of Light train station. That'll be easy to get to from here. God, I hope that actually takes you to the internal fountain. I clicked too fast. Let's find out. I think the first option is eternal fountain. Feels like the kind of place an eternal dragon would be. Why is this not on the map? Like, after you leave this area, why? If it's not here, I'm probably just gonna give up. This quest sounds so stupid. Oh, it says I gotta talk to that guy who's in No Man's Land. That makes sense. And then he's the one who's going to appear around randomly. Thank you. If any luck, you can actually see where he is on the map. I don't know. I will buy this garbage from that man first. You know, I do not plan to do this quest for very long. Buy Knowledge Atlas for this level. Like, what could I possibly missed out here? Okay, there's a whole room in the Dream Kingdom we never found, so that's what I missed. Well, we found a whole chest that we missed, not bad. So you're the Celestial Dragon, okay. Well, gonna show you what happens to Celestial Dragons who leave Mary Joa. So from here, he's gonna appear at the random areas. So he's directly beneath here. Complete darkness, good to know. God, that fell far. So he could appear there, he could appear in the Cradle of Light, could appear anywhere, basically. This quest is apparently complete garbage. Check this one. Nope, he's not here. Well, ceiling. Oh, wait! He is here. What? Why, though? Okay. We just have possible spots marked on the map, even though he's not in them. That is so stupid. That is unbelievably stupid. I know the forge is another location too. Okay, so all his spots are marked on the map. That's good, but it doesn't help me find him, but yeah. We're not going to do this garbage quest.